What Lips My Lips Have Kissed by Edna St. Vincent Millay. What lips my lips have kissed, and where and why, I have forgotten, and what arms have lain under my head till morning. But the rain is full of ghosts to-night, that tap and sigh upon the glass and listen for reply. And in my heart there stirs a quiet pain, for unremembered lands that not again will turn to me at midnight with a cry. Thus in winter stands the lonely tree, nor knows what birds have vanished one by one, yet knows its boughs more silent than before. I cannot say what loves have come and gone. I only know that summer sang in me a little while, that in me sings no more.